heard of When Harry Met Sally. So will Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka Sharma put a spin to the American hit with Jab Harry Met Sally? Well, here are all the details.
Imtiaz Ali's Shah Rukh Khan Anushka Sharma starrer has finally got a name, and it is Jab Harry Met Sajal. Late on Thursday night, both the stars of the film took to their social media pages to release two posters which confirmed the name of the film, which was till now known as The Ring. Instead of revealing the name in one poster, the makers of the film split it into lively and colorful posters. The name is definitely an interesting one and seems to be a play on one of the best-known rom-coms of all times, the American classic When Harry Met Sally, and Imtiaz Ali's own Kareena Kapoor Shahid Kapoor starrer Jab We Met. The Ring was chosen as the working title of the film, and since then so many names have come and gone. First, the Grapevine suggested that the film will be called Rehnuma. Then just a few days ago, it was reported that the film will be called Rola. Jab Harry Met Sajal happens to be King Khan's third collaboration with Anushka after Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Jab Tak Hai Jaan. The movie, which will reportedly see SRK play a tour guide to Anushka, is believed to be vastly different from the kind of romantic films that Bollywood has seen till date. Pre-production of the film had begun in April 2015 and principal photography commenced in August 2016 in the scenic European locales of Prague, Amsterdam, Lisbon and Budapest.